Today, we are going to continue with the lesson, Changing Times. Now, look at the picture and fill in the table. What kind of work is being done by different people here? What tools are they shown using in the picture? Write them in the given table. Now, let's go back to the picture and take a look. Here, we see a person mixing cement and sand. Therefore, the work being done is mixing of cement and sand, and the tool that he is using is a spade. What is the person called? He is called a mason. Let's go back to the picture again. Here, we see a person fitting pipes. Therefore, the work being done is fitting pipe, and the tool used is a pipe cutter, and this person is called a plumber. Let's go back to the picture again. Here, we see a person fitting lamps. Therefore, the work being done is fitting electrical lamps. The tool used is a screwdriver, and the person who does this work is called an electrician. Here is a picture of a spade, a pipe cutter, and a screwdriver. Spade, pipe cutter, and a screwdriver. These are some of the tools used by people in building a house. As seen in this picture, many people come together in building a house. A mason, an electrician, and a plumber are some of the people who come together to help us in building a house. With your teacher or someone from home, go to a place where a building is being constructed. Talk to the people working there and find out answers to these questions. This is Sita. Now let's look at her answers. Now here is a picture of a construction site that Sita went to. What is being built there? Sita says an apartment is being built. An apartment is a building containing many houses. How many people are working there? Sita says more than 50 people are working there. Constructed means built. What kind of work are they doing? Sita says, masons are building walls and mixing cement. Plumbers are cutting pipes to build the pipeline. How many men and women are there? Sita says, 30 men and 20 women work there. Are any children working there? What are they doing? Sita says, no, children are not working there. How much money do these people get paid daily? Ask from any three different people. Sita asked three people who work there, mason, plumber, and an electrician. A mason gets rupees 500 per day, while a plumber gets rupees 700 per day, and an electrician gets rupees 800 per day. Where do these people live? Sita says, they live in small tents near the construction site. What are the material being used for making the building? Sita says, cement, bricks, wood, sand, and iron rods are some of the materials being used. Bricks for wall and roof, wood for window frames, cement to make concrete, steel for house frames, stones to mix with cement, and glass for windows. These are some of the materials that are used in building a house. Try and guess how many trucks of bricks and bags of cement will be used for making the building. Sita says that 500 truckloads of bricks and 2000 bags of cement will be used. Find out the price of one bag of cement, one brick, and one truck of sand. Sita says one bag of cement costs rupees 300, one brick costs rupees 8, and one truck of sand costs rupees 6000. Now, find the answers to these questions by yourself and write your own answer in your notebook. How do the materials reach the building site? By truck, hand cart, or any other vehicle? List them. Sita says the materials reach the site by truck. In this picture, you can see truckloads of bricks. And this picture shows a truck unloading stones. Over the 60 years, different materials were used at different times in Chetanda's house. List these in the correct order. First, Chetanda's house was built using mud. Then, They used unbaked bricks to build the walls. After that, they used baked bricks to build the walls and marble chips for the flooring. In the later stages, they used cement and iron rods to build their house. With this, we come to the end of this lesson. In this lesson, we learned the different materials that are used in building a house. We also learnt about the people who help us in building a house.